Saturday, 19 August 2016, Travel Revolution. It's around 7 to 8 p.m. So crowd is thinning. 3 days, today is Saturday, the second day. The crowd is not very big, but there's some interest in Europe and USA. These are the agents. These are the big agencies. NATAS was last week, many cruise ships and two agencies. You can see EU holidays, still one of the big players. And there's the SIA promotion of interest to people who go to Taipei, 388, which is the cheap. Korea. CS Travel, one of the bigger players. Super Travel, another big player. Dynasty Travel. Seems to be big. You need to be big in this business. Namho is one of the old travel agencies. Travel Star. Maybe a new boy. Japan is quite popular now. You need at least maybe 50 counters agent to get the booking done. As in EU holidays, they have 50 for the US, Europe, and 20 for the Asia. That's how you need to be big. These are the counter staff. Insurance, travel guard. Chan Brothers is a big player as well. They have customized tours. Western Australia. Perth has a booth here. Sydney, New South Wales, Darwin, Canberra, Queensland, Trafalgar is getting a foothold. Chan Brothers, Hong Thai, one of the bigger players. Cruise ships, you don't have many here, but there's one there, cruise specialist, under probably dynasty. Taiwan seems to be promoting this time, or this year. Korea, Taiwan. New Zealand, Australia from Chan Brothers, with Hong Thai Travel, a bit on the quiet side. Seems Europe and USA is still in demand. Now we have Asia Global Vacation. Still under Chan Brothers. These are seasoned tour leaders. Some of them are doing full-time. They are part-timers as well. Kaohsiung. The crowd is thinner because it's dinner time now. Nam Ho will be mainly for the Mandarin educated. Let's see. Well, bookings here are cheaper at this Travel Revolution fair. And that's why there are the crowds here. See, SIA is advertising as well. 3-day specials. 388 only for Taipei. Beijing also, Colombo. Which is very cheap. Hokkaido. So it's not so crowded now because it's 8 o'clock dinner time. But you still have people booking, as you can see. That's why it's essential to be in a fair, where you can close cases. cases are closed, then at the individual office. Yes, EU, Asia. This EU has a queue system. You have the numbers. Successfully book ticket to Taipei. It's a good system where the every agent gets one allotted prospect. There's no queue jumping. It was not like this before. Travel Revolution 2016. 19 August 2016, Singapore.